just going to film a video on how to do a oil change on a 2.5 turbo GV70 Genesis. So first, you know, I already did the oil change, but you're going to have to take off the cap, pull off the dipstick a little bit. There's your air filter there. Check that. And put on, raise it on up. So here under the GV70, you're going to have this big plate here that has a picture of an oil can on it. Take out the one pin that holds it in and then pull it to the right. And then you can see there's your drain bolt. And then there's the filter up there. There's going to be a little pin coming out the side of that little twisty thing. Pull out the pin, twist that out, and it'll drain the oil out of the filter. That's a 24 millimeter socket you're gonna need for that cup, and a 17 millimeter socket you need for the drain bolt. And it will be a little messy. You get oil everywhere, so be sure to like wipe everything in with a rag. But after you drain all the oil, put a new filter in, don't forget to put that pin back through and tighten down the drain bolt, and then you'll lower it back down and put some oil. The capacity of these things is 7 quarts even of 0W30 full synthetic. So you pour that on there.
You might pull any spills.
Then after that, you're gonna reset the maintenance interval. So here in the driver's seat of the GV70, you would press setup, and then go up to your infotainment screen, vehicle, and then cluster. And then you're gonna have your service interval, reset that. And then also your oil change reminder, reset that. And that is how you do an oil change on a GV70 2.5 turbo.